Barry Stevens, born 1949, is an American technology business developer, scientist, author, speaker and entrepreneur in technology-driven enterprises, founder of TBD America Inc., a technology business development group, 1997. Topic: Education. Stevens received his Ph.D. in Inorganic Chemistry from Rutgers University, Newark, an M.S. in Inorganic Chemistry from Rutgers University, New Brunswick, and a B.S. in Science, Triple Major, Biology, Chemistry, and Physics from Fairleigh Dickinson University, where he graduated magna cum laude and valedictorian. Career. Named in 5 U.S. patents, Barry Stevens' history in business, science and technology can be traced from 1978 involvement in developing the videodisc at RCA and CBS Records, through years at Eastman Kodak 1984-1989, receiving their Office of Innovation Recognition Award 2 years in a row 1986-1987, through current renewable energy efforts and scholarship in renewable and clean energy technologies, including involvement in biofuel development with Dubai Biofuel, Dubai Ingredients LLC, and renewable energy business development with TBD America, Inc. Patents. Stephen Van Noy, Robert Hambleton and Barry Stevens, Intraocular Lens Folder, U.S. Patent No. 5290293, 1994. Graham D. Barrett and Barry Stevens, Bicomposite Intraocular Lenses, U.S. Patent No. 5211662, 1993. F. R. Nyman, B. Stevens, and L. Ekstrom, Drying Process for Videodiscs, U.S. Patent No. 4383961, 1983. B. Stevens and L. R. Aldridge, Apparatus and Method for Cleaning Recorded Discs, U.S. Patent No. 4375992, 1982. F. R. Nyman, B. Stevens, and J. A. Calamari, High Density Information Disk Processing, U.S. Patent No. 4327048, 1982.